Hi everyone, how are you all? Today we discuss about integration methods. So three types of methods are there. First one is integration by substitution method. Second one is by parts method. Third one is partial fractions method. Now we shall discuss about first method. Integration by substitution method. Integration by substitution method. This is based on three theorems are there. First theorem, theorem number one, integral f of x power n into f dash x dx. This is equal to f of x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. F of x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. Second theorem, integral f dash x dx by f of x. This is equal to log mod f of x plus c. Log mod f of x plus c. Next, third theorem, integral f dash x dx by root f of x. This is equal to 2 into root f of x plus c. 2 into root f of x plus c. So now we discuss about first theorem. Integral f of x power n into f dash x dx is equal to f of x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. So by using substitution method, let us take f of x is equal to t. F of x is equal to t. Now derivative on both sides. Derivative on both sides. Derivative on both sides. Derivative of f of x, we get f dash x. Derivative of f of x, we get f dash x dx is equal to derivative of t dt. So in this formula, what is the statement? Integral f of x power n into f dash x dx. In this statement, f of expression we should write t, f dash x dx we got dt. So integral t to the power n into this expression we should write dt. Integral t to the power n. T to the power n is formula t to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. In the place of t, we should write f of x. F of x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. F of x power n plus 1 by n plus 1. This theorem based on one example sum I give. Integral tan power 4x into secant square x dx. So now explain this problem. So what is this theorem meaning? In this theorem f dash x is derivative of f of x. Where f dash x is derivative of f of x. In this secant square x is derivative of tan x. In this secant square x is derivative of tan x. Let us take tan x is f of x. Let us take f of x is equal to tan x. Then secant square x is f dash x. Then f dash x is equal to derivative of tan x is secant square x. So now by using this formula, what is the formula? F of x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. Where f of x expression we should write tan x. Tan x power 4 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 plus c. So tan x power 5 by 5. Now I say that second theorem, integral f dash x dx by f of x is equal to log mod f of x plus c. So let us take f of x is equal to t. F of x is equal to t. Now derivative on both sides. Derivative on both sides. So derivative of f of x. derivative of f of x we get f dash x. F dash x dx is equal to derivative of t we get dt. Now, so what is the theorem statement? Integral f dash x dx by f of x. In this theorem, integral, in this theorem f of x expression we should write t f dash x dx. This numerator f dash x dx value we got dt. So integral dt by t. Integral dt by t is nothing but log t plus c. Because derivative of log t is 1 by t. Integral 1 by t is log t. So log of, in the place of t we should write f of x. In the place of t we should write f of x. And it's proved. Now this based on one example I give. Integral 2x plus 1 dx by x square plus x plus 5. So how can we solve this problem? So let us take denominator. Denominator is f of x. Denominator is f of x. Then numerator will be dt for f dash x. Then numerator will be f dash x. So derivative of f of x, f dash x, derivative of x square we get 2x, derivative of x 1, derivative of constant is 0. Therefore, so what is the formula statement? Integral f dash x by f of x, f dash x by f of x. Same, this is f dash x by f of x. This is the in the form of theorem 2. This is integral f dash x by f of x by using formula log mod f of x. Log modulus of f of x plus c. So log of, in the place of f of x, we should write x square plus x plus 5 plus c. In this theorem, we observe one point, f dash x. This f dash x is derivative of f of x. So by using this formula log mod f of x plus c. So this problem also 2x plus 1. 2x plus 1 is derivative of x square plus x plus 5. Therefore formula is log mod f of x plus c, where f of x is denominator value x square plus x plus 5. So now explain theorem number 3. Integral f dash x dx by root f of x. This is equal to 2 root f of x plus c. 2 root f of x plus c. So same, by using substitution method, let us take f of x is equal to t. F of x is equal to t. Now derivative on both sides. Derivative of f of x, we get f dash x. And derivative of x is dx is equal to derivative of t, we get derivative of t dt. Now, integral f dash x dx by f root f of x. This is equal to integral. If denominator under root value t, then numerator will be dt. If f of x is t, then numerator will be dt. So dt by root t. So one formula is there, integral dx by root x is equal to 2 root x. Integral dx by root x is equal to 2 root x. So integral dt by root 2 is 2 root t. 2 root t plus c. This is equal to 2 into root over. In the place of t we should write f of x. In the place of t, we should write f of x, 2 root f of x plus c. I give one example, this based on integral secant square x dx by root tan x. Integral secant square x dx by root tan x. What is the meaning of statement? F dash x is derivative of f of x, denominator with root. So secant square x is derivative of tan x in denominator with root. With root, then formula is, let us take tan x is f of x, then numerator will be f dash x. So derivative of tan x is secant square x. If f of x is tan x, secant square x is f dash x. What is the formula? Formula is 2 into root f of x. So 2 into root f of x plus, we should write tan x plus c. Thank you very much. Remaining problems I will explain on next part.